and they're being placed forward. This is a 1-4 wins non-penalty, time-graded special event. 388 the journey, 4th division. Light on. Ready to race 270, Christopher Rose, and 350 for Hurricane L. We're ready. On their way, good speed, Stitcham Raids in the early part. It stayed up the track, though, and left a saloon run for Christopher Rose, who sails through to get clear. Ebony Eskimo to second, then Peregrine Flight. Next, Stitcham Raids, Hurricane L, and Shining Jewel back at the tail. The leader is Christopher Rose, coming to the turn two in front of Ebony Eskimo, then Peregrine Flight, but Christopher Rose in front, and the fave gets in. Christopher Rose by three. Ebony Eskimo second, Hurricane L third, then Peregrine Flight. Next in is Shining Jewel, and Stitcher Braids was back toward the tail. The time is around 22:50. Race 11, number one, the winner, and has been too good, Christopher Rose, Georgina Hall. It's 1, 7, 8, and 4, Christopher